All right, the geckos have found a new home. They're now living in Terry's backyard, down by the creek, so they got water. We stepped in a giant anthill of 10 billion ants, so there's plenty of food around for them. This guy's really gotten big. Look how long his tail is. The other one, not as big. I think one must be a female and one's a male, is my guess. But they seem pretty content. Anyway, wanted you to see them.